안녕하세요, 찰스입니다. 네, 오늘은 The Bookstore Ghost 네, 이 책을 가지고 읽어드리고 그리고 따라 읽는 시간 네, 같이 가지도록 하겠습니다. 네, 좋아요, 구독, 알림 설정 꼭 해주시고요. 바로 시작하겠습니다. The Bookstore Ghost Chapter 1 Mr. Brown liked three things: ghost books, cheese, and cats. I buy a bookstore, said Mr. Brown. And he did. He sold only ghost books. Then he said, I need a friend. I will get a cat. And he did. His cat didn't like fish, but she loved cheese. Mr. Brown and his cat ate cheese for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They lived above the bookstore. Mice live in their house too. Chapter 2. One day, a woman came in to buy a book. She saw a mouse. Eek! She screamed. She ran out of the store. A man ran out too. The Black Cat bookstore has mice, they said. Nobody wanted to come to the store. This is your job, Mr. Brown told his cat. You are the cat. You catch the mice. So the cat went to the mouse hole. The mice were scared. But the cat said, I'm not like other cats. I like mice. And she did. The cat and the mice played together. Mr. Brown was not happy. Those mice are scaring people away, he said. If they do not come in to buy my books, I will have to close the store down. You have 3 days to catch the mice, he told his cat. Tomorrow is day one. Mr. Brown says, You are scaring the people away, the cat said to the mice. But this is a ghost bookstore, said the mouse. It should be scary. Then the cat said, I have a plan. Chapter 3 Day 1 came. Day 1 for the cat and day 1 of the plan. A boy was walking by the store. Crash! A book fell off a shelf. Thump! Another book fell on the floor. Did you see that? Says the boy. He went into the store. Crash! Thump! More books fell. The Black Cat bookstore has a real ghost, the boy said. Then his friends came into the store. Day 2 came. Day 2 for the cat and day 2 of the plan. The store was very busy. People came to see the ghost. The cat purred. Her plan was working. On day 3, the store was busier than ever. At the end of the day, there was only one book left. I will not have to close the store down after all, said Mr. Brown. Tonight we will celebrate. We'll have a cheese feast. Chapter 4 I like my ghost, said Mr. Brown, but I still don't like those mice. Have you caught them? The cat purred. She rubbed against Mr. Brown's legs. Then she walked away. Shall I follow you? He asked. He followed her to a bookshelf. Maybe I will see my ghost, he said. The mice waited for him. They pushed the last book off the shelf. Crash! The mice looked at Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown looked at the mice. I see, said Mr. Brown. Do ghosts like cheese? He asked the mice. Now they all live together. The store is always busy, and Mr. Brown likes four things: ghost books, cheese, his cat, and his ghost. 네, 한번 다 읽었고요. 앞으로 넘어가서 따라해보세요. Bookstore ghost. Chapter 1. Mr. Brown liked three things: ghost books, cheese, and cats. I will buy a bookstore, said Mr. Brown. And he did. He sold only ghost books. Then he said, I need a friend. I will get a cat. And he did. His cat did not like fish, but she loved cheese. Mr. Brown and his cat ate cheese for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They lived above the bookstore. Mice lived in their house too. Chapter 2. One day, a woman came in to buy a book. She saw a mouse. Eek! She screamed. She ran out of the store. A man ran out too. The Black Cat bookstore has mice, they said. Nobody wanted to come to the store. This is your job, Mr. Brown told his cat. You're the cat. You catch the mice. So the cat went to the mouse hole. The mice were scared. But the cat said, I am not like other cats. I like mice. And she did. The cat and the mice played together. Mr. Brown was not happy. Those mice are scaring people away, he said. If they do not come in to buy my books, I will have to close the store down. You have 3 days to catch the mice, he told his cat. Tomorrow is day one. Mr. Brown says you are scaring the people away, the cat said to the mice. But this is a ghost bookstore, said the mouse. It should be scary. Then the cat said, I have a plan. Chapter 3. Day 1 came. Day 1 for the cat and day 1 of the plan. A boy was walking by the store. Crash! A book fell off a shelf. Thump! Another book fell on the floor. Did you see that? Said the boy. He went into the store. Crash! Thump! More books fell. The blanket bookstore has a real ghost, the boy said. Then his friend came into the store. Day 2 came. Day 2 for the cat and day 2 of the plan. The store was very busy. People came to see the ghost. The cat purred. Her plan was working. On day 3, the store was busier than ever. At the end of the day, there was only one book left. I will not have to close the store down after all, said Mr. Brown. Tonight, we will celebrate. We'll have a cheese feast. Chapter 4. I like my ghost, said Mr. Brown. But I still don't like those mice. Have you caught them? The cat purred. She rubbed against Mr. Brown's legs. Then she walked away. Shall I follow you? He asked. He followed her to a bookshelf. Maybe I will see my ghost, he said. The mice waited for him. They pushed the last book off the shelf. Crash! The mice looked at Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown looked at the mice. I see, said Mr. Brown. Do ghosts like cheese? He asked the mice. Now they all live together. The story is always busy. And Mr. Bond likes four things. Ghost books, cheese, his cat, and his ghost. Suasmina. 여기까지 다 읽었죠? 네, 반복해서 한번 읽어보시고 오디오를 꺼놓고 한번 혼자서도 읽어보세요. 좋아요, 구독, 알림 설정 부탁드리고요. 네, 다음 시간에도 또 이렇게 쉬운 책으로 다시 읽는 시간을 갖도록 하겠습니다. 그럼 그때까지 안녕히 계세요.